Remember, most gracious Virgin Mary,
that there was in
that anyone who led to thy protection,
implore thy help, or sought thy intercession,
was left elated.
Inspired by this confidence,
I fly to thee, O Virgin Virgins, my mother. To thee do I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful.
O Mother of the Word incarnate,
despise not my petitions, but in thy clemency
hear and answer.
Lord, open my lips,
and my mouth will proclaim your praise. Come, let us worship the Lord, for he is our God. Come, let us worship the Lord.
Our God.
and evil surround me. Defend me, O God, and plead my cause against a godless nation.
From deceitful and cunning men, rescue me, O God.
Since you, O God, are my stronghold, why have you rejected me?
Why do I, O mourning, oppressed by a foe?
O send forth your light and your truth, let these be my God.
Let them bring me to your holy mountain, to the place where you dwell.
And I will come to the altar of God, the God of my joy.
My Redeemer, I will thank you on the harp, O God, my God.
Why are you cast down, my soul? Why groan within me?
O living God, I will praise you still, my Savior and my God.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. Let not your hearts be troubled. Believe in God, believe also in me. Your opponent prowls around like a roaring lion. Resist him firm in your faith. Have mercy on me, God, have mercy, for in you my soul is taken refuge.
In the shadow of your wings I take refuge, till the storms of destruction pass by.
I call to God the Most High, to God who has always been my help.
May he send from heaven and save me, and shame those who assail me. May God send his truth and his love.
My soul lies down among lions, who would devour the sons of men.
Their teeth are spears and arrows, their tongue has sharpened sword.
O God, arise above the heavens, may your glory shine on earth.
They laid a snare for my steps, my soul was bowed down.
They dug a pit in my path, but fell in it themselves.
My heart is ready, O God, my heart is ready.
I will sing your praise. Awake, my soul.
Awake, my heart. I will awake the dawn.
I will thank you, Lord, among the peoples. Among the nations I will praise you.
For your love reaches to the heavens, and your truth to the skies.
O God, arise above the heavens, may your glory shine on earth.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
Your opponent prowls around like a roaring lion. Resist him firm in your faith. My soul magnifies the Lord. My heart exalts in the Lord. My horn is exalted in my God.
I have swallowed up my enemies. I rejoice in my victory.
There is no holy one like the Lord. There is no rock like our God.
Speak boastfully no longer, nor let arrogance issue from your mouths.
For an all-knowing God is the Lord, a God who judges deeds.
The boasts of the mighty are broken, while the doddering gird on strength.
The well-fed hire themselves out for bread, while the hungry batten on sport.
The learned wife their seven sons, while the mother of many languages.
The Lord puts to death and gives life. He casts down to the netherworld. He raises up again.
The Lord makes poor and makes rich. He humbles, he also exalts.
He raises the needy from the dust. From the ash he lifts up the poor.
To seek them with nobles, and make a glorious throne their heritage.
For the pillars of the earth are the Lord's, and he has set the world upon them.
He will guard the footsteps of his faithful ones, but the wicked shall perish in the darkness.
For not by strength does man prevail. The Lord's foes shall be shattered.
The Most High in heaven thunders. The Lord judges the ends of the earth.
Now may he give strength to his king, and exalt the horn of his anointed.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. My soul magnifies the Lord.
We seek the city that God has prepared. The Lord is great and worthy to be praised. In the city of our God,
his holy mountain rises in beauty, the joy of all the earth.
Mount Zion, true pole of the earth, the great king city,
God in the midst of his citadels has shown himself his stronghold.
For the kings assembled together, together they advanced.
They saw at once they were astounded, dismayed they fled in fear.
A trembling seized them there, like the pangs of
by the east wind you have destroyed the ships of Tarshish.
As we have heard, so we have seen. In the city of our God,
in the city of the Lord of hosts, which God upholds forever.
O God, we ponder your love within your temple.
Your praise, O God, like your name, reaches the ends of the earth.
With justice your right hand is filled. Mount Zion rejoices.
The people of Judah rejoice at the sight of your judgments.
Walk through Zion, walk all round it, count the number of its towers,
review all its ramparts, examine its castles,
that you may tell the next generation that such is our God.
Our God forever and always, it is He who leads us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen. We seek the city that God has prepared.
From the first letter of Peter. Let your love for one another be constant, for love covers a multitude of sins. Be mutually hospitable without complaining. As generous distributors of God's manifold grace, put your gifts at the service of one another, each in the measure he has received. The one who speaks is to deliver God's message. The one who serves is to do it with the strength provided by God. Thus, in all of you, God is to be glorified through Jesus Christ.
Mode 5.
Duntans hiet Dominus per medios fines tibi, surdos vegit audire, Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has come to his people and set them free.
He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born of the house of his servant David.
Through his holy prophets he promised of old that he would save us from our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us.
He promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant.
This was the oath he swore to our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies.
Free to worship him without fear, holy and righteous in his sight.
Glory per medios fines tibi, surdos regi audie, et muros loqui.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Let us pray. O God, who made St. Peter Claver a slave of slaves, and strengthened him with wonderful charity and patience as he came to their help, grant through his intercession that, seeking the things of Jesus Christ, we may love our neighbor in deeds and in truth. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God. May the divine assistance be always with us.
And may the souls of the faithful departed to the mercy of God
rest in peace. The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary,
and she conceived by the Holy Spirit,
behold the handmaid of the Lord,
be it done unto me according to thy word.
And the word was made flesh,
and dwelt among us.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee.
Blessed art thou among women,
and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners,
now and at the hour of our death.
Amen.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. Pour forth, we beseech thee, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we, to whom the incarnation of Christ, thy Son, was made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection through the same Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.